What's up, ladies and germaphobes? My name is Joshua Unitagan. I still have the panda head effect on. Hold on a second. What? I like to look at myself with the different screen effects on my webcam. Don't judge me. Okay, so I apologize if my head's messy and I look a little dirty and whatnot. I just got out of bed and I've been awake for a little while, but I've been too lazy to get up. And I guess, well, that's not so bad considering some of the times I've slept into, but I digress. So I've been working on a new web show premise that I wanted to share with you. And I'm not entirely sure the complete format, but I do have a name. I've been trying to put it together, and I've been looking for a good name for it. And then it hit me. I was just kind of thinking about my channel, and I was thinking about the channel trailer I put up. My Insanity. That's what I will call the show. My Insanity. Essentially, it's going to be a peek into my mind. And I'm not so sure if that's a good thing. You guys might be a little scared if you saw what's going on up and yeah. But it's going to be a really funny show premise. It's going to have some funny sketches, video reviews, and whatnot. I wanted to do the show because I enjoy web shows like Equals 3 and Railway Thoughts, both the Ray William Johnson productions, but and I, I like regular web series. Oh, why would you put that on the internet? And Seriously Strange, both from Rob Dyke, both, but the point in My Insanity is going to be a look into my mind, and I really think that it's gonna be a really interesting idea, and I really hope that people will enjoy it. And on another note, I've actually kind of started a semi sort of little bit of a internet campaign. I recorded for my last vlog a rant about mistreatment of girls in geek culture and how offensive it is to me personally and why I just don't see the point. And the campaign area kind of starts in the fact that well, first off, I didn't even monetize this video. Okay. I didn't want to because of how serious it is to me. As a lifelong nerd myself, I just didn't want to even attempt to make money off of this. But I decided to take the link and message it to anyone and everyone I could think of that might have been affected by this or might have a problem with this, might even somewhat care about this, hoping that they might see it, watch it, and try to help spread awareness about this issue. Anyway, other than that, I've really got nothing going on. I just woke up. Oh, actually, I do have something a little new. I've been playing through Mass Effect on the Xbox 360. I know it's kind of an older game, but it came with my Xbox, and I kind of lost it. Like, the guy that sold it to us gave us, five or six different games along with it. and I've been wanting to play through Mass Effect because I never really had the chance, but then I kind of lost it, and I've been kinda digging around for it. I finally found it. I beat the game. Now I'm playing through it again because I beat it as Mel Shepard on the easiest difficulty. So I'm created female Shepard, and I amped up the difficulty a little bit. I'm going to play through as, with different variations of Shepard until I can beat the game on its highest difficulty. I'm getting a little bit better with each level I play through. I'm learning a lot more about the game, and I am making a purpose to, by the time I'm done playing this game, to have completed every single main mission and every backup mission. That's my mission. I want to complete this game in its entirety. So, I guess that's pretty much it. That was vlog, I think. Let's see. I think it was 5, 6, much. Pretty sure it's 5. I don't know. And I'll have to look it up before I post this video. So, rock on. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day.